seeing, but Baines has to be aware of it as well. There's going to be a run. There's a runner. Can he do two jobs? But Pienaar just lets him run. Guzman takes a chance, and Baines has got to commit himself to clearing that ball a little bit more. There's a difference of opinion between me and Roy about whose fault it was. They're both at fault.
A full bloody argument as well, then.
As well, Pienaar's got to win the header. You're going to say Pienaar, but that's not one of his strengths. And midfielders can't go to runners all the time. He's in the 6-yard box. That's Baines' job. Don't win it. If he was a bit braver, he would have got it.